Stay low. Recon sortie heading this way. The ship looks intact.
Something tells me that's only because the Didact wanted it that way.
This is Lasky to UNSC Infinity. We're up to our next of bad guys down here. Does anyone read?
This is Sierra 117 of the UNSC Forward Under Dawn. We're on station, ready to assist.
Negative copy. Sounded like you said Forward Under Dawn coming in.
Signal's bouncing in and out. I can't clean it up.
Light up their friend or foe tags. We're gonna need something to zero in on.
Mission. Well, like almost next to UNSC Infinity. Hey, yo, can you stop scanning that ship, you? Didact, alright? I know you're inside of Krypton, alright? So calm down. Hey, man, shut up, you piece of metal. You'll be dead soon. I can promise you that. Sorry. Anyways, what I'm about to say is that they showed this
Infinity
level.
Commander Lasky. Oh. We've lost contact with your Pelican. Report in.
They must not have received his distress call.
Yep. Anyways, they use almost like the first quarter of this level as a demo for E3 2012.
Lasky.
One of them's an officer. Check his IFF tag.
A DMR. Let me take that. Let's see.
The tag IDs him as Jimenez Paolo J.
Paolo J. And
Lasky's still out there somewhere.
Well then, that's horrifying. Well, I suck as a sniper. That's nice! Well, crap. They love to go hide and seek, huh? Okay, it's just me picking up grenades. Okay, I see how it is. I have less of this right there. So, I think this mount might be the best one, but there's a lot of good stuff. I'm gonna come back to the drawer. I think that guy is doing a good thing. So, yeah, I'm gonna go for the last one. Which I think it might be. Possibly a dark Transformers movie, finally. And this is the last Transformers movie that Michael Bay is gonna direct, finally. Well, he did a decent job in the first one, and the third one. The second and the fourth. Why? Holy shit! No, you're not gonna get to direct that one. Hey, you motherfucker. I used the hip fire to kill them. What?
Hold up! What was that he dropped on the ground over there?
I don't know, let's check. Ooh.
This is what they've been using to see through the fog.
There we go, we got him, boys. wait. Oh! Come out. Oh, okay. Oh, that's a fail jump. That's a fail jump. There you go, that's a decent jump. What? Nope. I'm gonna dash again. He also summoned his secretary as well. That little bastard. Alright, leave the foggy area.
We've got another IFF on the far side of this thicket.
Oh. Alright. I almost got a hiccup there. Well, you know. Hello. That's the only thing I was gonna think of. Let's look at this. IFF tag.
We should get eyes out there looking for the others.
Peters, you heard Commander Lasky.
CFB, ma'am. Bulldogs, on me. We're going for a walk.
Lasky's okay. Been through here. Recently, by the timestamp.
Nice. The fuck, they were just flinking. You are so many. Okay. I don't know why I didn't look at that. This guy named Sadango, I don't know. He basically does these covers and all that. But it's a twist though. Every single video is a minute and a half, or almost a minute and a half, or less or over a minute and a half. The picture show him listening to the original version of this song, and then, guess what? He doesn't see the version of the song, but also by Smash Mouth. But it depends what tempo it is for the song. Maybe it's a double. Of course, it's a lot before he's able to redress the melody. Which is difficult from this range. Because I can't hit. I'm still waiting for the Batman movie. You know, the Lego Batman movie. That's right. You heard about the hand grenade boy? And that caused me to say, this guy threw a grenade. No, you ain't going nowhere. Aha, got him. Oh, let's change. There you go. I guess we have to use.
I've got another IFF tag, but as far as I can tell, we're moving into a choke point. This may end up as a dead end.
You were the worst. Monster bastards. Huzzah! Good. He just shoots its corpse after it's dead. Yo! If it explodes, that means it's dead, alright? Anyways, Headshot. Fail shot. Why?
That's the friend or foe tag, but where's whoever it belongs to?
I don't know, let's see.
Let's
make this space between yes
multiple
and sir.
Multiple IDs! Chief, they're friendlies!
Nice!
Afraid we're gonna have to give you an IOU on that welcome home party. Tom Lasky. First officer of the Infinity. Never thought I'd see you again.
Seal her up! I thought you'd be taller.
Ground forces are ordered to return to Infinity immediately.
Commander! Radio's hot!
Infinity, this is Commander Lasky. Pelican recon teams are down. Repeat, all birds are down. We got numerous casualties and require immediate assistance. Over.
Finally. Did you get the coordinates of that gravity well?
Affirmative, sir, but we're gonna need a bus out of here.
Make it happen.
You were sent on a scouting run in the middle of an attack on the ship.
The captain thought Infinity could provide us cover and hold off the attack at the same time.
Sir, we'll never get the wounded back to the ship on foot.
I don't know if it's too soon to ask you for a favor, but we're gonna run out of breathing room here real quick. I don't suppose you're any good at clearing LZs.
On occasion. I'll send out an all clear once the area is secured.
A topographical scan of the area shows a break in the foliage north of here. Should be big enough to bring in a dropship for evac.
On the terminal. Anyways,
hostile
wait,
forces in sight. Pick your target.
Three Spartans.
Picking them
yep.
up one by one.
And, we met Sarah Palmer. Maybe the protagonist is the Halo Spartan assault. We're talking to arrive after the airplane Spartan off. Even though this way, after it, we not let all the Marines die in a horrible harbor. Heroic is basically the hardest difficulty. Legendary is basically the hardest difficulty. All the AO games. Oh! Sorry! Oh, that's good ground. You are going to the ship. Okay. On the radio. You guys better hurry up. You might not know what's gonna happen. Okay. Shotgun his ass. Wait. Okay, let's go. Woo! We also met Lasky
Chief,
as well.
Chief, it's Lasky. We're getting reports of friendlies pinned down near your position. Can you assist?
To disappear.
Commander, this is Cortana. We're on our way.
Around, you know.
Hey,
Christmas.
Incoming!
Don't
get
off, people! Bring it down! All the way down!
Stand still. Kill it.
So back up.
I didn't. Let's go. Whoa, 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 what? Wait, what? Oh, railgun. Oh, out of my way. I need to use this. I'm a knife. I don't care. I need to use the railgun. Oh, for God's sake. Got him. Oh, I'm about to die. Oh, for God's sake.
The Marines got trapped trying to get through these doors. Look for an interface.
Found it. Time to insert you.
These doors open into a cave system with a space large enough for an LZ.
Hey, watch.
Hold them off long enough for me to open the doors.
Bounding to cover.
Move out of the way. Need a line of turret fire. Oh, 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 you motherfuckers. Oh shit. Help! Help! More of them. Why did he shoot at a corpse, man? It exploded. Woo!
How close are we?
Whoa. Man. She is being nuts.
Passageways unlocked. Come and get me.
I press friggin' X, mate. Let him do the job.
I'm sorry about back there. That hatch's security was more difficult than I expected.
It's all right.
It's not all right. Nothing about it is all right.
Okay.
Knight! Wait, what's he doing?
Covenant?
No, I had you!
With the Prometheans?
Yeah, they fall down, you know. I was that close to assassinating a fucking knife. Jesus Christ. I think you can assassinate the crawlers in the knife in this. But I can do that when they stop, you know. No. You want some? Okay, close her in. I keep missing. okay. You just decide like, oh, okay, no. There you go.
I'm
finally.
Shocked how quickly the Didact has unified these covenants.
Oh. Oh, the. Oh my God. Sorry, it's just that I don't like. There you go. I wouldn't have done that instead. Or if I win it, oh my god. If he'd done that and just took me 2 steps back, I would just run around him as fast as I could. And then basically just assassinate him from behind. That's what I would have done. God. God. There's a lot of raid guns. Dude. Dude. Come on. I'm running now. Oh, okay. Where's the shiny? There it is.
Lights.
Oh my god. How did he kill me? Is that a glitch? That's a glitch.
Lights.
It's not funny. No, that hit me. No. Hit it? I said hit it!
Cortana Talaski, LZ is secured.
Roger that, Cortana. I'll give you the coordinates. Mayday, mayday, code red. Hostile elements attempting to gain entrance to the Infinity Bridge. They're outside the hatch! Doors breach!
Whoa.
All units return to Infinity immediately. That's an order. Chief, I'm redirecting the Spartan Force to Rally Point Alpha Sierra Foxtrot.
Ah, the Spartan Force program.
You have tactical command of the forward assault force.
Yep.
Rendezvous with those men and take back that ship.
Yes, sir.
Good luck, Chief. Lasky out.
Let's go.
This is Pelican 595. We have the Chief on board and are outbound for Rally Point Alpha Sierra Foxtrot.
Locked on Alpha Bravo.
I thought it was over. It's not.
Weapons free, Chief. Let him have it!
Weapons free.
We're good to go, Chief. Let's show these Spartans how it's done.
Yup. Should be turned. What the hell have you been? Just praying to get the muscles and shit? Is that why? You are so fuzzy. You see a good fucking backflip and then it just hit his head and it just fucking started to touch. Nope, my cluster is just a normal warthog. Let's go, boys.
Lasky, we're touching down just north of your position. Proceed to starboard hangar 2-19 and we'll link up with you there.
Oh my god.
Excellent.
I'm about to fire, but I decided not to. How is this close? How was I that close? There you go. Get him. Nope. Nope. Alright. Oosh. And oosh. Why are they shooting at the corpse? They're already dead. And can't you see that sign of life? Hey, we got him. Right? Not it. Warhawk, man. Well, that's about to be destroyed. Okay, let's just gonna keep going forward. That Spartan 400 soldier is just there, just staring. What manner of attack happened to him? There we go. Yup, that's for news right there. But not on YouTube. Got you. Wait, wait, wait. Ooh.
Satellite took down the ship's defenses and is extracting data from the ship's mainframes as we speak.
Can we break the connection?
Main point of contact's on the ship's upper hull. The fastest route is through the maintenance causeway. There's a MANTIS docked inside the door. Take it. You'll need the extra firepower.
Oh. Nice. Oh, let's go. To the MANTIS we shall take. Take the MANTIS. MADS. MANTIS armor defense system. MADS. MADS. Yes. From Dead Stranding, Hannibal, and Casino Royale, and Star Wars Rogue One. Here it is. The freaking Prime MANTIS.
The hatch to the maintenance causeway is jammed. Let's do something.
Wait. 50. You know what's funny? Not bad. How am I going to survive at all? Okay, I'm gonna crouch as well. Which means, debugging! Motherfucker! Woo! Yeah!
The captain said the didacts linked in from the outer deck. That's where we want to be.
Yep. Here we go.
Chief Islaski, come in.
Go, Commander.
You've identified several Covenant jamming devices on the outer hull.
That might be how they're blocking the Infinity's defenses.
Exactly what we were thinking. So we can get our guns back online and show that satellite we're more than just a big paperweight.
We're on it, Commander. Cortana out.
Yep.
I see the jammers. Three of them. Shoot them down. First jammer disabled. Hold two.
Yup.
That's it. Jammer's neutralized.
Leave this flat. Really? Otherwise you'll suffer. The purge is just kicking their asses. They've been up shit at the cryptum, that's what it's called. Scanning. you stay down. It's going. Whoa.
Get them off. Just a few more minutes.
Oh, I think they shut up kind of too. Ow. What the? Oh, there's back to you guys. First of all. Oh yeah! Fire it!
That's it! Back controls restored!
Oh, yep, it's clean. We did it!
Section heads, report in. Begin damage assessment.
We're basically shut down the cruiser. Right. Let's cool it down. And it's a liftoff for UNSC Infinity. Alright.
What I want to know, people, is where the hell did those things come from?
It's possible that they're native to Requiem, or whatever counts as native for a Forerunner AI.
We've never seen this type of offensive reaction from any of the other installations.
Other installations?
Mr. Lasky.
Infinity's mission has been to locate the remaining Halo rings and establish permanent bases to study them for decommission. We got locations up and running around installations 5 and 3, but lately they've run into some setbacks.
A science team got zapped excavating a Forerunner artifact. This sensor data is all that was left.
Interesting. These symbols are a derivation of the Forerunner glyph system.
And our geeks managed to pull some coordinates. I'll give you 3 guesses where it led.
Sir, Gypsy Company is prepped and ready to roll on your orders.
Thank you, Palmer. Mr. Lasky, you take point. I want boots on the ground in 60.
Captain.
This is a first contact scenario, Master Chief. Priority is to free Infinity from Requiem's gravity well and file a threat assessment back at Fleetcom.
You mean we're leaving?
Sir, Infinity drove the Didact back. He's vulnerable.
He isn't the only one. You know, I think you, of all people, would appreciate the benefit of living to fight another day.
Well then, this is odd.